maybe a 13 bike wreck this season.
And he's still burned by that headline in one of the papers, thanks to Millen.
A Toronto paper after the last win. John Kordick and Tony Twist. Two tough, tough hombres. Twist is one of the rookies on defense. He's out of Saskatoon in the Western Hockey League. He played last year in Peoria, the International League, in the St. Louis Farm Team. And Kordick is the Leafs' resident tough guy. And they didn't have much of a scrap, but they'll get the same penalties that would-be scrappers always get. Five in the box as we take a break for 30 seconds. We see Twist coming back. Last year in Peoria, he was so popular with the Peoria fans that when Tony Twist got into a fight, they'd play on the PA system that song.